There should be a Kikongo English interpreter somewhere in that area. If you extract him, he could be plenty useful for us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Roger that.